then I'll be doing an autograph signing downstairs if you want it. You got $10 in your pocket, bring it on down and buy a record. It's a good stocking stuffer, you know what I'm saying? It's Christmas time, you know, you can stuff all your stockings with some Jully Black. Well, I don't know if I can fit in the stocking for my record pack. We're gonna find out more. I'm about to take you to this record called 5 Times Love. You ready? Are you ready, St. Catherine? Are you ready? Come on, rock, left, drop, back. Black was right here tonight. So my name is Jully Black. My name is Jully Black. Some people call me Heart Attack, Heart Attack, Heart Attack, Heart Attack. So my name is Jully Black. So my name is Jully Black. Some people call me Heart Attack, Heart Attack, Heart Attack, Heart Attack. Come on. So my name is Jully Black. So my name is Jully Black. My name is Jully Black. It was on the Godson record. If you know about hip hop, you might have the Nas Godson record. And it's funny because this song that I wrote, Nas could have put anybody on it. He could have put Alicia Keys, he could have put Mary J. Blige, but he decided to put your Jully Black on that record. So I want to know, let's say Catharines would do if it had come over Nas and more. When I stand up my back.
to Jully Sandwich. I'm telling you what to do yourself.